As far as Morten can tell, it's feeding on emergers, duns and spinners. Morten makes a downstream cast, and apparently the presentation is perfect. But nothing happens. This is how the trout sees the fly. Even though Morten is using thin fluorocarbon, the leader is highly visible from certain angles, but nearly invisible from other angles. Here, the leader is easily visible, and here, almost invisible. Morten now approaches the fish from a downstream position instead.